Pickpocket steals from elderly woman in supermaket. Footage has been released showing the moment a brazen thief targeted an 87-year-old woman in a supermarket. CCTV still showing the theft. CCTV from the Aldi store shows a man rifling through the victim's handbag for almost 10 seconds, while she is distracted by an accomplice. He then calmly pockets the purse and walks off down the aisle, with the unwitting woman left none the wiser. The incident happened at the Oswestry store in Shropshire, at about 10:25 a.m. on Tuesday. West Mercia Police has now released the video and stills of two male suspects, in a bid to trace the culprit.